Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching News to Go. After an evening of rain showers and for some folks a little snow, we're up and out the door this morning to clouds and cold temperatures. Our readings are in the 30s and 40s. We will get some late day sunshine and a little wind as well. With that, afternoon highs for northwest Arkansas unseasonably cool, only topping out in the mid 40s. If you're in the River Valley, sort of the same song and dance. You're starting pretty cool with 30s and a few 40s. You do get a little bit of a warm up today, but still holding on to unseasonably cool temperatures with a high only near 50 degrees. And into our newsroom this morning, Jasper School District has canceled classes for today due to the amount of snow in parts of the area that they got last night. Again, Jasper School District closed today. The candidates for Benton County Sheriff will be at the forum today. It's being hosted by sorority and fraternity at the Rogers Public Library. The candidates for Benton County Judge will also be in attendance. We asked, and so far Sheriff Craddock has not said if he will be there tonight. If he does go, it will mark the first public appearance for the sheriff since pleading not guilty to tampering charges on Monday. This morning, police say they need your help finding a man. Faithful officers say college girls reported this man exposing himself to them on Dixon Street. When they confronted him, they say he ran off, but they still did get were able to take this picture. If you recognize him, you're asked to call police. And you can expect to see some progress being made on a certain part of Interstate 49. 4029's Joshua Coles in Lowell to tell us what this means for you.
Well, for drivers, it means that you'll be seeing some lane closures going southbound on I-49 through the Lowell area as crews continue to work on the Highway 264 bridge that they weren't able to do overnight tonight. This map shows you where crews will be closing alternating southbound lanes near the Lowell exit on I-49 or exit 78. The highway department says that they've still got a lot to do before the bridge is complete. The resident engineer over the project says that they need to finish widening the west side of the bridge and get traffic signals and striping squared away. This is all part of the ongoing project to expand the Highway 264 bridge to 5 lanes. The good news is that they do expect to be finished by this summer. In Lowell, I'm Joshua Cole, 4029 News.
All right, Josh, and the highway department says you can expect to run into those lane closures until 6 in the morning, and then they will be finished with the rest of the work, or with the work for the rest of the week. Thank you so much for watching News to Go. I'm Una Lee. Have a great Wednesday, folks.